Hi, this is David Briggs, here outside the west front of the glorious and very historic cathedral in Merseburg in northern Germany. I'm here for a concert in the cathedral tomorrow evening as part of the festival that is celebrating the 1000th anniversary of the consecration of the cathedral. And we have an incredible instrument here built in 1855 by a German organ builder called Ladegast. It's a very historic and rather older case, but inside it, Ladegast built what was basically a brand new organ in 1855. And composers like Franz Liszt and his pupil Julius Reubke composed specifically for this instrument, and it's been an incredible voyage of discovery for the last couple of days, just finding out its wonderful tonal qualities. And so I'm just about to go in and rehearse for 3 or 4 hours, and Michael Schönheit, the principal curator of the organ, said it would be fine to go in and perhaps record 4 or 5 minutes music, so you can get a taste of just what a sumptuous and wonderful instrument this really is.